Karnataka's blue-eyed IT industry is no more the flavor of the job market. A recent survey by CII Karnataka shows that employment levels are down by up to 5%, and even manpower utilization is showing a declining trend. Companies say mass recruitment, especially from colleges, have been frozen, or the joining dates have been staggered for a longer period.
We have stopped recruiting in the way we used to do. There's no mass recruitment anymore. We are quite choosy about whom we are recruiting today. At the same time, I must also tell you that what levels would be hit, but certainly the entry level, the campus offers, wherein people used to join in thousands, will certainly see a dip.
A mix of international and domestic factors is resulting in the pressure on hiring. The recession in the United States and the fallout in Europe has had a major impact. While domestic factors include the decline in the quality of skilled labor and the spiraling real estate prices, especially in and around Bangalore. Industry experts say it is unrealistic to expect the IT industry to show strong hiring patterns in the weakening economic environment.
The growth rate will be there, but may not be at the same level. Yes, IT is an important sector across the south, like Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Andhra, and to some extent even in Kerala. So this is pretty vital for all the four southern states. But I really do not think that this industry sector will really stagnate.
Experts say the pressure on hiring will only increase and could spill well into 2009. Increasing employee utilization is the number one priority for every IT company. And next year's hiring targets, especially for freshers, will be revised for sure. Balakrishnan, UTVI, Bangalore.